Hey guys, we're back again with a great example of what can be had when you spend a little bit of time on our website. What we have is an LPX base model. A guy out in California, hardworking individual, does a lot of land clearing, a lot of land improvement, needed a trailer, went to diamondc.com, started with the LPX, and the result was a beast mode trailer. The biggest differentiator on this build is that the customer selected the 20,000 pound GVWR package. That is a gross weight rating of 20,000 pounds, giving him a payload capacity of around 16,000 pounds. That package includes torsion Lippert 10K axles with the Valcrum aluminum wheel caps, a 215 17.5 16 ply tire, and it also includes our engineered beam frame technology, much like our fleet neck gooseneck trailers. In his line of work, loading and unloading is a crucial activity. So he chose the 24 inch wide HD knee ramps that have number 6 grade expanded metal on them for traction. He also chose the 2 foot diamond plate dove with traction cleats to make loading stable, safe, and easy. The HD knee ramp option pairs well with the 102 wide frame extensions and the drive over fenders. You never know in a growing and evolving business what kind of equipment or vehicles you may need to haul, and the 102 wide option with drive over fenders does just that. Finishing up at the front, he selected the oak wood for durability, a winch plate to be able to load downed equipment if need be. We can't miss the HD V-tongue lid for extended deck space and major storage space, and then he's not messing around with any manual jack as he selected the 12K Steelwell hydraulic jack for a hooking and unhooking ease. If you're in the market for a trailer and have had a vision to want to build your own, jump on diamondc.com to build an LPX or one of many other models to fit your needs. Follow us on all the major social channels, subscribe to our YouTube channel for all of our latest videos, and we'll see you on the road.